just for you. Folks, we're called Slewfoot, S-L-E-W-F-O-O-T. You can find us on the internet. If you're not having a good time, it's good to look us up just so you don't accidentally go somewhere we're playing. I should say it a bit slower for the slow people or drunk people in the audience, but I won't bother. You know who you are. Mr. Daniel Parise, all the way from Cronulla tonight. Wardle on the guitar, all the way from Belmore for you tonight. And the very, 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 very single, Mr. Jonathon Dooley. Ladies, is there any interest out there? There's a bit of interest out there, Mr. Dooley. I'd like to say he's quite good looking. Very tall, he's a lawyer, but he seems like a nice guy. So you can also look up the Slewfoot website if you'd like to make contact with Mr. Dooley, but don't be shy. Anyway, enough about Mr. Jonathon Dooley, the bass player. Everyone in the band just point at Jonathon so there's no mistaking who we're looking at, who we're selling tonight. Mr. James Eriksson on the drums. Is he single at the moment? No, it doesn't appear so. No. I made that mistake. Mr. Gerard Perrignon, who I think is single at this room. Only in this room. And Mr. Jonathon Hunyor, who definitely is not single. Alright, folks, thanks for coming out tonight. I know it's really cold. We have loved playing for you. Fellas, can we just stop for just a second? One, two, three.